Do you have enough toys, Luke? Do you have enough toys?
She's just chewing this one. If she likes that one.
He.
Or he, yeah. He teared this one apart that you can see his holes in it.
What's he chewing on now? No, he's not. Is that all he is?
Huh?
He doesn't look like it.
He likes playing with his toys, and sometimes he gets tired of it. Sometimes he gets tired of playing with his toys, so he stops them up. He's been playing them for a good while, but usually sometimes he's crazy, like he shakes his head around, right? With these things and stuff.
Hey, Seth.
She doesn't really know how to play with toys or anything. She'll play with it. Yep, does not know. Oh, yeah, you want some food? Here you go, you want no sea choice. Because that dog's not going to eat it. Oh, she actually took it. She didn't eat it. The red one's her favorite.
The red one is?
Yeah. That's why his hair is so many holes in it. That's it. But he likes it. Let's see.
He likes this?
He only used this once. He only used this like three times. He likes this one better. This one, this is this one. He doesn't want to eat it right now. This ball makes squeeze noise. Watch. He's just not squeezing it enough. It's probably too big. Not really. He seems to see all these. Let's see if he'll eat this. No, he's not. He has to get his baby.